There's a name for words that we repeat often. Words we always use, even though they add no meaning or value to a sentence, are called crutch words. For example, in the sentence, "Then I was like, oh my god, then she was like, no way, then I was like, I know, right? But actually, I didn't know." Well, it's pretty obvious that "like" in this sentence is the crutch word. Actually, honestly, and basically are also commonly used as crutch words. Avoid them if you can.